Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Carol Reacts, and we have a request for John Lennon, Imagine. Okay, that was Imagine by John Lennon, and, you know, it expresses the peaceful world and unity, and he doesn't like conflicts, wars. He just wants peace and harmony throughout the world. Love. Everybody needs to love each other. And released in 71, and since then it's become one of the most popular and influential songs of all time because it's been used as a symbol of hope. It's always played, this song is always played after a catastrophe. with 9/11, the Paris attacks, COVID, and all. And I, you know, it's just, they always play this one. And I guess she had to live up under a rock not to have heard it. Widely regarded as a masterpiece and his legacy to the world. Okay.